Welcome to Power Up with Pressley. I want to talk to you about overcoming fears. We all have them: fear of failure, fear of loss, change, and even fear of success. I want to ask you one question. How do you overcome fear when you keep giving the keys to fear? I want to give you some keys to overcome fear. First of all, be honest. You have to be honest about the fear. Don't hold the fear in, because when you hold it in, you're going to give it power. The next thing about fear is own it. That's right. It's your fear. It's my fear. Own it. Don't blame others. Don't say, when my husband, or if my wife had, or if my boss would stop. No, own the fear. The next key is let it out. Let fear out. You may have to write it down. You may have to speak it. You might even have to scream it. But let the fear out. And your final key is take action. I want to say to you that the fear of failure, don't worry about it. The very thing that you fear may be the best thing for you. Hey, how many of us have had one career and got downsized or something, and then even got a better career? So you know you've got the keys now. Thank you for tuning in to Power Up with Pressley.